To complete this puzzle, you'll need a green key card and one electric fuse. First, we will need to find a fuse room, which is located on the side of the monument. Once we step inside, insert the fuse, run outside, and flip the switch to turn on the power. Now we'll run over to the card room and swipe our green key card to open the door. Inside, there are a few crate spawns and a blue key card on the table. Similar to Harbor, this is a very simple puzzle to complete.